obviously the 90 degree T, as well as the offset which is shown here, which obviously allows you to step the flue across to a different position for exiting, should you so wish. In this case, I wanted to put it right in line with the middle window, but the stove was too close to the bed as it folded out, so I just set it back over and stepped it across.